Picture this. We're on a beautiful Greek island with blue skies, sun sparkling on a golden beach, and waves gently lapping on a golden shore. It's the day before Sophie's wedding, and she's dreaming of her father giving her away at the altar. But the problem is, Sophie doesn't know who her father actually is. Her mother, Donna, fell into the arms of three men within a very short space of time. And she doesn't know who the father is. It's such a chick lit story. In fairness, after reading her mother's diary, Sophie has narrowed it down to three possible dads, and she's invited them all to the wedding. And here's what happens next.
Girls, listen to this. It turns out that Harry and Sam weren't Mum's only boyfriends on the island.
Ooh.
I've been reading her diary, listen. All this time, Sam's been telling me how much he loves me, and now he's announced that he's engaged to someone else. So he's gone home to get married, and I'm never going to see him again.
Oh,
I knew he was too good to be true.
What a total gobshite. Poor Donna.
August 4th. What a night. Bill rented a motorboat, and I took him up the deep Dargle.
Bill? Ooh. Wait, Sophie, who's Bill? Hang on, another one. Now I'm losing track. Must have been a special offer in Spar that week. Buy one, get two free. A special offer in Spar?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, sure, listen, let me finish. Though I'm still obsessed with Sam, Bill's so wild. He's such a funny guy. One thing led to another and... dot, dot, dot.
Donna.
August 11th, Harry turned up out of the blue. So I said I'd bring him up to Lover's Leap and I'd show him my...
What?
The deep Dargle. He's so sweet and understanding, I just couldn't resist it. And I...
Dot, dot, dot!
Oh,
my God! Quick, it's Donna. Hide the diary.
Hello, girls.
Donna.
The bridesmaids are here.
Good to see you.
Gee, I was going to fix the crack in me courtyard. They're here already.
That didn't sound like much fun.
Well, no, I used to have fun once upon a time.
So we've been hearing.
Yeah. What's that supposed to mean? Well, you know, speaking of fun, I think my girls are due, so I'll put this away, maybe.
Okay.
Why don't you bring them down to join us, Dee? We're about to pop another bottle of Prosecco.
That's a great idea.
Great.
You know what my girls are like for Prosecco? Once you pop, they can't stop. So, okay, I'll get rid of this and I'll collect them.
Okay.
So wait, who is your dad then? Sam, Bill, or Harry?
I don't know.
Well, which one did you invite?
All of them.
Oh my God, you mad thing. This is going to be wild.
Lucky Donna.
So, Sophie, do they know the maybe dads?
Do they know the maybe dads? No. Like, what would you write to a complete stranger? Hello, would you like to come to my wedding? I think you might be my father. No, they think that Donna invited them. And guess what?
What?
They all said yes.
Oh, Jesus.
Sophie.
Sophie, seriously, we know you want the perfect wedding. We really do. And we understand you want your father to give you away. But
how are you going to know which one it is?
I'll know my father as soon as I see him.
Donna's going to absolutely kill you. You're fucking dead.
Three dads. It's just so perfect.
Oh my God, I just give
up. As soon as I see him, everything's going to fall into place.
Lock up the men, here comes trouble.
Honey, honey, how you thrill me. Oh, honey, honey. Honey, honey, nearly killed me. Honey, honey.
How are you?
You're so gorgeous. Oh. Just look at you.
She's gotten so beautiful.
Oh, look at them.
She has. I know.
Which one is the flower?
I wonder which one of them she gets that from.
Oh.
What do you think?
Do you recognise me? Of course I know you, Tanya. You haven't changed a bit. You're so glamorous as ever.
Well, it's all natural, I'll have you know.
As glamorous as ever, Tanya.
That plastic surgery.
Are you joking? You've had so much plastic surgery that when you die, they're going to donate your body to Tupperware.
Cheek of you. You're as gorgeous as ever, Tanya.
Thank you, Sophie.
Girls, how about some champagne?
Thank you very much. Because you know, they don't call me Gillette for nothing. I'm the best a man can get.
Cheers to my
Sophie.
Cheers.
So where are all the men?
Where are they?
Oh, don't worry, ladies. There's plenty of hunky-chunky men on this island.
Well, now, some a lot more chunky than hunky.
And not to mention a few surprise guests arriving later on.
Oh, be still, my beating vagina.
Not that I'd know what to do with a man anymore.
Come on.
I know. I mean, all I was told was, you know, the man goes on top, the woman underneath. For 3 years, we slept in bunks.
Well, I'll be in charge of my own sexual endeavours.
Well, good
luck
to
you,
Tanya.
Oh, no, that part of my life is so over. I don't miss it at all.
Miss what?
You know, sex.
Ooh. Mom!
Ew! Oh, where do you think you came from, Sophie?
Oh, well, I don't know, Mom, because I don't know who my dad is.
Well, actually, that's why she's invited them all to the wedding.
You've done what?
She's invited Sam, Bill and Harry here today. Sorry, Sophie, it was better to just tell her the truth from the start. She's been reading your diary, Donna, and she came across your three potential partners, and she's invited them, and they're arriving in about 2 hours.
What the hell? Hang on. Seriously, Sophie, they can't be here.
You better go.
Here? I mean, the last time I saw Sam, I said I never, ever wanted to see him again. Never mind what I said to Bill and to Harry. Oh, my God, Sophie, why didn't you warn me?
Because I knew you'd go ballistic. I mean, this means a lot to me, Mum.
Look, too many hurtful things were said.
Oh, that was ancient history.
Not that ancient, I'll have you know. Thank you very much.
Oh, God, what am I going to do now?
Get this into you, Cynthia. You're going to need it.
I will. Thanks a million. I need to get my head around this.
Here, Donna. Go on. It's good for you.
So much heartache.
Go on, Donna. There must have been loads of fun as well.
Poor girl.
We did have some amazing times, but you just can't come back in here and pick up where we left off, you know. I have unfinished business with those three.
What are you going to say to them, Donna?
What am I going to say to them?
When you meet them, what in the name
of God are you going to say to them?
What am I going to say?
Does it show again?
I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, oh, oh, Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist you? Mamma Mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed you. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma Mia, now I really know. My, my, I should not have let you go. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma Mia, now I really know. My, my, I should not have let you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Mamma Mia! Come on, girls, take a bow! Come on, let's hear from Mamma Mia! Come forward, girls! Kate Kenny. Kate, had you to do all that drinking during rehearsals?
Every single night. Every single night.
Every single night. So this is your last time to drink on a Saturday night?
For tonight.
For tonight. How have you found this experience so far?
Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.
So all the blood, sweat and tears, all the extra rehearsals, the learning of a lot of lines between you all, was all worth it.
Great fun between friends.
Oh, what a way to put great fun between friends. Let's hear from Mamma Mia. So judges, taking into account with the song at the end, but the amount of dialogue that these lovely women had to learn, it's not easy to pick up on lines and listen to different characters. Philip Boucher Hayes.
Drowning Prosecco in the middle of the afternoon, excessive profanity, lingering who's the father kind of mysteries. Clearly this is much more Eagle Valley than Aegean Island. Well done, ladies. I did start to get the feeling, though, that all of the excessive amount of dialogue was an excuse for drinking, and you should have just got on with the singing, because when you did, yous were great.
So, ladies and gentlemen, give one more cheer for Mamma Mia. So, stay there, ladies, please. So, let's have your votes, please, judges. All together, the three batons are going up together, and we're going to get... From our judges, we're going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A 7, and an 8 for Mamma Mia. Take a bow, ladies. And off you go. Come on, let's hear it for Mamma Mia.